So today's agenda, I'll go over a little bit of background about the company and some microscopy basics. I'll show some characterization examples. We'll talk a little bit about computational data analysis and defect analysis, and then combining techniques to provide sort of a bigger picture of what's going on within an example sample. And then we'll summarize and then have some question and answers at the end.